Tonight, a renowned ballroom dancer is taking his first steps in a long road to recovery. Robert Foster was hit while riding a Lime scooter in Minneapolis. The driver took off, leaving Foster with a brain injury that put him in a coma. He just woke up a few days ago. Danny Spiewak is here with his incredible recovery story.
Very nice lift.
Robert Foster made a name in ballroom dancing as a three-time national champion.
Yes, terrific.
But his daughter Cara just knows him as Dad.
I was very much a daddy's girl. We'd go get ice cream, we'd watch scary movies, and then we'd watch the Vikings game on Sunday.
A few Sundays ago, after watching the Vikings-Falcons game with friends, Robert took Lindale Avenue home on a Lime scooter.
He was heading north.
That's when a car hit him from behind.
He flung about 20 feet, basically into the middle of the road.
Robert was alert and talking on scene, but after having seizures at the hospital later, doctors put him on a ventilator and induced him into a coma.
It just makes your stomach drop and you just kind of start going into panic mode.
Robert made quick progress at the hospital.
Literally the first thing he did when he got up was kind of, you know, start dancing.
And he's now recovering at home.
First and foremost, I'm just glad that he's still here.
But there are still unanswered questions about who hit Robert.
It's very frustrating.
Minneapolis police are investigating the case as a felony hit and run, but they haven't made any arrests, and they described the vehicle as unknown in a police report.
We just want any sort of answer. It was probably a mistake. But we just want to have that closure and to be able to just get rid of our worries, because we've had a lot lately.
In the meantime, Robert is already plotting his return to the dance floor.
The fact that he can't go as fast as he can right now is very frustrating for him. But yeah, he'll be out there as soon as he can for sure.
The family has started a GoFundMe page to help with medical bills for Robert's recovery, and they've already raised $15,000. We have a link to that page posted on our website. But Randy and Julie, Robert is already up walking slowly,
wow.
But he's up, and he has a pretty severe brain injury, but his recovery's just been remarkable.
Well, we wish him nothing but the best.
Yeah, thank you, Danny.
Thanks, Danny.